for you today. Netherlands against United States.
Well, this is a matchup between two international teams today. The disadvantage, Alan, is that they don't play together very often. The positive, of course, is they are the country's very best players.
They are indeed, and we have got some quality players to enjoy out there today, but as you say, not all of them have played together too often, so there might be a slight lack of understanding at times.
And now it's time for the national anthems. Everything ready for the kickoff. Now we can check on the Netherlands team sheet. Well, we've gone with a 4-3-3 formation here for them. Is that the way you see it, Alan?
Yeah, I mean, it can be adjusted. It could almost be a 4-5-1 if they decide to come over all defensive, this team. But if they're on the front foot, that three up front can cause the opposition back four some problems.
And this is how the USA line up.
Lindsay Horan!
That's quite a comfortable save, really. And the ball with now the United States.
And in the shot go!
Plenty of power, but not too much direction. What is so impressive about Alex Morgan, she's not just a top athlete, a top footballer. She has another career as an author of children's books too, and very successful at it.
Obviously multi-talented.
Lindsay Horan.
Possession given away once more.
It's a very good interception. Morgan. The referee's got to manage this match, and giving the foul, I think, is quite a good thing to do. Abidal Kempe. Megan Rapinoe.
Well, that's good support as they build this attack.
That's a good idea.
Oh, they've got out of jail there.
Martins saw the pass coming and got there first. They've got the ball back, the interceptor got it for them.
Well, it's a nice bit of skill, but the defending, well, it was woeful.
Well, then it goes.
Done well to get it wide, not done so well with the delivery from the wide areas.
Rapinoe. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. On to the attack now. And the ball with now the United States. Heath. Morgan.
Just working away to try and find an opening.
Morgan, great chance! It's a big moment in a big match, the opening goal.
Well, in a game that's been tight, who knows how decisive that might be.
Well, you get a lot of satisfaction as a goal-scoring forward for knocking one in from that distance. You know you're in the right place.
Yeah, it was a poacher's effort. The final finish wasn't difficult, but to get there, it took a little bit of instinct.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. And Morgan. Opportunity in a wider area. It's good work between these two. A low ball into the box. Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like that throughout the game. And the whistle's gone because the assistant flagged for offside. Lindsay Horan, Megan Rapinoe, and shoots! Absolutely no trouble for the goalkeeper here. I like the look of this attack. Still got a shot on here. Hit it hard, but not very true. Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top. Horan. Heath. Morgan. Lindsay Horan now. Excellent work with the tackle. Read the play well to intercept. Excellent vision. Surely the equaliser. And there's the equaliser.
Well, they needed that, didn't they? It looked like their chins were dropping there for a second.
Fantastic from the neutral point of view that the game is level again. Well, here's the goal again. So away we go at 1-1. Good work really to read the intention of the pass. Drills it in. And now the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting an attack. And the added time will amount to 3 minutes at least. Put in from the wide area. Defended well. Now Morgan. And that's the half-time whistle from the referee. 1-1 at the break. So here we go for the second half. Return pass. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. They've given it straight to the opposition. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Abidal Kemper. Horan. Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there and pass goes straight to the opposition.
excellent work with the tackle. Morgan. Heath can find some space here on the flanks. Good clearance. Kelly O'Hara. Here comes the challenge. Looking a problem until the clearance was made.
I think they want to get out of this position where they're just defending their own penalty area, really, and play more active in the game.
Alex Morgan.
Neither side able to dwell on the ball for very long here.
Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Promising build-up until that challenge. Heath. Heath. And Morgan. Here is Lindsay Horan. This could be it. That's a splendid clearance. Lindsay Horan now. USA's ball, it's their throw. Fabulous clearance. Break quickly when they get possession. Going forward well. Well, they've got the ball back now in the middle of the field. Heath. It's a very good interception. They've lost the ball and the counter-attack could be there. Save by a diving goalkeeper. Morgan. Rapinoe. And Morgan. It's a good ball. They could going for goal. They're in front. And it could be the moment that wins the cup.
Well, one half of the ground is absolutely mad in celebration.
Well, you get a lot of satisfaction as a goal-scoring forward for knocking one in from that distance. You know you're in the right place.
No, it was a poacher's effort. The final finish wasn't difficult, but to get there, it took a little bit of instinct.
And we restart the game 2-1. Martins. Morgan. The USA can attack now. This could be a chance. It's opened up. Two in front now.
Well, keep the concentration and they've won this match, I think.
Well, it's a super period of the game for this team. To get one goal was excellent, but now they've doubled their money. Well, they want to see this again, this goal. Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scorer.
Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress. Couldn't it straight away? Well, they're in a good position here. Here is Lindsay Horan. That's out of danger there with that clearance. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Counting down towards the end of the 90 minutes. 9 minutes left. Lindsay Horan.
Well, it's an important area to win back the ball, that.
Intercepted well. Morgan, Heath, must score, and it's a goal for the United States. That's excellent finishing, not once now, but twice. It is now an extraordinary lead, and you could say really game over. Now it's 5 minutes to go. I like the look of this attack. That's a great clearance. So we'll restart with a throw-in. They've set it up well for the cross. Now the cross has gone behind. It's a poor effort. Well, you're looking at a group of very confident fans. They believe their team are going to come away with the win here. And I don't think we're going to disagree with them, are we, Alan?
Well, I don't think we are. And they're going through the repertoire, all their favourite songs. They can see the final whistle approaching quickly.
Onto the attack now.
The referee has indicated
a real chance here.
Of 3 minutes of added time.
Looking for teammates in the middle. A cross that's fisted away, but really connected well. And disappointed to see that fly off target.
Yeah, somebody in the crowd more in danger from that shot.
Martins. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. Well, there is the final whistle, and that confirms what we've been knowing for some time, that they are the champions. Alan.
Yeah, absolute joy amongst those players. They've worked long and hard, haven't they, over the course of the last 9 months or so, and boy, they deserve it.
These are special moments for a very successful team. Congratulations to them. Wonderful scenes of joy here. And no wonder they're milking the moment. Want to make absolutely the most of this.
Well, they're a proper team, aren't they? They've stuck together, defended really well in this competition, and snatched the goals at the vital time, so fully deserved winners.
There they go. They are the champions. Joy here, total happiness. You play the game for these kind of moments. If you're in it, you want to win it, and they have won it.
Yeah, no wonder they're going to the fans, because those supporters have played a huge part in this triumph. They've stuck by these players
when they needed them the most.
Special scenes here. Well, you have to have the team photo. And they're getting ready for it now.
They're one of those lovely scenes that you'll hang on the wall back at home.